Well, where am I at? What? It's starting me all the way back here? Alright, whatever. We'll just do this. God dang. I'm not here. Alright. It's like I didn't want to do this part all over again. I'm also looking at the recording, making sure that it's not recording. It looks like it's recording, so. Anyways, I don't know if I need to record anything. Unlock and open, yeah.
Man, this house is cold.
I forget what the reload, I think it was Y to reload the battery. I don't need to do that. Yeah, this man right here is dead. They just keep killing people, left and right. I don't hate God, you hate God. I don't know. Yeah, that was right, that was locked. And then there should be a note over here. We already read the note, so. Oh. But that wasn't. Alright, this way, I guess. Can only go one way. And this is the way. Also, I got the lights on. I feel more comfortable with the lights on. No. Dang. That guy's booking it. Seems like this is the way. So we're on the outside. What's this?
That might be an elevator.
It might be. It looks like one. Okay.
Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something.
Yeah, they do.
The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
I don't think it does. If only, right? Wait, what? Did they see me? Hey. How you doing? Whoa. That door closed. Hey, bro. Do I want to go in there? I don't think I want to go in there. More likely, I don't want to go. What? 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 Oh, jeez. We got this man right here. What do you want to do? Get away from me, man. Are you serious? What? Did he just... Okay, fine. We're just running. Screw it all. Right. Okay. Alright. This was... to nowhere. You can go. Kill yourself. Fuck you, man. I don't want none. I don't want what you're selling. Why? Dude. I used to play football. I know how to dodge. Ethan. I legit went through the wall. Just got a knife to his head. What was happening? I don't
It's up there.
Whatever. One man started coming out of the woodworks. This man opens his door and then he just closes it. He's like, fuck you. We're running. Fuck it. Why would she hit me? Oh my god. What? Understand. She didn't do it before. That. Oh, man. What? Dude, I wouldn't care. Yeah, I went out the window. You cocksucker. That's you. Fuck you, man. I'll turn my back on whoever I want. Wanna why? Because I'm me. What is this? Where am I at? I don't think I need to come this way. It looked like I need to come this way. Oh, upstairs. Of course. Why else wouldn't it have been? Not through the door, but upstairs. Nope, there's the generator. Okay. Simeon, I need to talk to you in deepest secret because of your knowing. That's not. You forgot punctuation, but whatever. You're knowing the unctures? What is that? As such. And medicines. I hope you know I do not trade anymore. Where's then strictly needful when we make the trip? In the damned world for gasoline and electricals and other such necessaries as we can't make. I've got something friendly with the publican boy who sells us the pills Papa needs, and when I mention them as study aids, the boy laughed and said a body didn't need penicillin for studying unless a body was studying gash. Have you heard of such things? I do not want to ask Papa for fear of I do not know what, but I do not want to accidentally poison him either. Neither. Well, no. Please come see me, John. All right. So I guess they send a person to go and get supplies and medicines.
If I can find my way, well,
that didn't do shit. That didn't do shit. Is that all right? It's always three. lady, don't do that. What are you doing? She's just walking. Is that the same lady that was out there praying, or at least saying her hymns?
Rejoice.
Yep. Yeah, the Lord. Alright. Alright, so, I think what we're gonna do is when we get over there, I'm just gonna book it. Whoa! What'd that man say? She's coming. Who's coming? You? Hey. Jay. What up? Dang, she socked me. She's coming, guys. And she was there. I wasn't expecting her to, like, completely sock me like that. I didn't know she would one hit kill me. I guess we can always try again. Do like what I do with Mr. Baker at the, like, the first time I met him. Just, like, try to run for it. She's gonna be blocking the way. Alright, if we can just book it. Hey. What? No way. One hit kill? You can't be serious. That's not... How would I get anywhere unless I need a hill? Do I need...
You'll get me up to the chapel.
I don't need to use a bandage. You can't be serious. Like, what am I supposed to do? All I would know is just run for it. I can't really hide from her. I don't want to because, really, she's just gonna prowl. She's coming. That's all we know. Come on out. What? Forgiveness, I know. Right? Which way are you going? Because I'm going this way. Run and just run. Just keep going, Ethan.
Keep going, Ethan.
Keep going. Please go. Go, 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 go. What do you want from me? I don't know what she wants. Oh, it's one of those type of elevators. Okay. Oh, something to record. Estimated 1970. This went you founded this thing in 71? What year is it again? I don't even know.
Temple Gate, founded by Sullivan Noth, modern Ezekiel. Their knives sharp for the enemy.
Alright. Wow. What is that? You serious? I missed a whole bunch of stuff? Jeez. I wouldn't expect me to be missing things. I guess I could. I don't know. Guess do the fucking
Jessica.
Demo. Hold up. Let me try over here first. You dead. Not over here. I don't really want to go over there. Okay, I guess the demo it is. Did you really think she'd be in the well? I just don't understand. Alright. This way. Just through the vents. Hate vents. Matter. In any horror game, a vent is not a good sign. I hate vents. It's no good. It's no good. Okay.
Please, Blake.
Blake. Who? That janitor man? Teacher, principal, I don't know who he was, really. He could have been the janitor, I don't know. This ain't good. This ain't good at all. Oh my goodness. I wasn't expecting a laugh. Please don't mess with me. I don't like being messed with. Stop. Jack in the box. I just have to finish it. Why? Hey Lynn, I'm bored. Mr. Comeover is still talking about the 30 years war. Blah, blah, blah. Habsburgs, blah, blah. Anyway, I'm not riding home with you today because I've got journal, but hey, don't do that. But I'll call you when I get home, okay? Sup, Jess? Comeover's the worst. His nasal spray totally makes me want to puke. Journal, huh? Are you doing journal because you want to expose the dark truth behind the St. Sybil Field hockey team your dad is forcing you? You have a big sloppy crush on Blake. Shut up, bitch. Also, we should replace Comeover's nasal spray with hot sauce. Also, really, shut up. Alright. About here. No, that's locked. Dude, don't do that. Don't laugh, man. Shit. Where to? Down here? that's where we came from. I don't...
Jessica.
Hey, what's in here? Probably don't want to know. Just a bandage. Got them band-aids. Oh, man. She dead. Come on. We gonna get the face in the TV?
Oh, God. Jess.
Get that recorded. Record it nice and good. I don't know what it said. I don't know if I can, like, go back, rewind it, and maybe it might have done something.
Fuck.
Dang. That ain't good. Oh, disappeared. Okay. This way? Nope. I don't like it. Oh, shoot. Oh, hey, what up, dog? How you doing, boy? Oh, he's gonna kill me. It's got a machete to my throat. Well, you didn't do too good because you just pushed me down a stairwell. How'd I get here? Oh, wait, come on. Don't do that. Okay, let's go. There you go. Boy. Just go, Ethan. Go, Ethan. Go, Ethan. No, you're not Ethan. Who am I talking about? You're Blake. Man, I'm thinking about, like, Resident Evil 7. It's like that was Ethan still. Hey, man, how you doing? We ain't going that way. That's for sure. Ha. Just run. Well, you can't really run, can you? You can only crawl. Why are you going so slow? Okay, the house, right? Go this way. Alright, you think that'll hold him? What? Bones been burned? Mode to the bloody city? Be that way. How many batteries I got? I got a whole bunch.
Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Oh man, they got a whole bunch of people out there. Oh. Hopefully he doesn't see me. Is that that same guy? Oh, nope, you're not the way. Yes. Bash it open. Close the door. Lock it. Give some time. Where to? Okay, closet. Hide. Hopefully they don't find me. Hold a peek. I don't think I want to. What is that noise? Okay, he's, like, probably mad. Hopefully he doesn't come and get me. I'm not in here. You wouldn't know it if I was. I don't want to peek out because I'm afraid he'll see me. This is kind of crazy. Oh my god. Let's reload the camera. He's right there. Dude, I'm so gone. Blake, you gotta stop opening the door like a bitch. Dude, please push fast. Run. Please run. Blake, run, please. I don't know who I'm playing as anymore. I just want to get out. What's that? Oh, man, that is... It's nasty. Alright, let's see. What's the guy say?
I guess this is where the magic happens.
This is where the magic happens?
For an audience to watch. I only saw her afterwards.
Wait, what?
I couldn't have...
Confused. Oh, wow, they do have chairs for people to watch. Are you serious? And you're gonna do it in a place like this? Hey, don't step in that. I wonder how they haven't come and gotten me. Like, shouldn't they know where I'm at? Alright, what is this?
The fuck is this?
Bodies.
Ah, shit.
You don't... Dang, they got naked women down there. Oh, wait, am I... No, I think I see some men. I don't know. We just need to... get out of here. That's the first thing we need to do. First order of business, get out of here. John knows what I've done, and he forces my eyes on it when I am weak and when I am scared. It was not my fault that Judah could not swim, nor the lust he felt for me. I would have saved him had I the strength. I do not doubt you, God, but please spare me the suffering of such forced dreams, even when I do not sleep. I cannot keep watching him drown. Accept my death as penance, as I am newly heavy with Papa Noth's child and racked with pains such as I have never known. Surely the infant in my womb must be the archfiend for the affliction of nightmares and agonies that fill and surround me. I am yours. What? So Papa Noth impregnated you? Is that what that was? It's really fucked up. And he's climbing your windows. He's snatching your people up. He's raping them. I don't know. Let's just go. Not that way. It's always gotta be the stairs. Man, it's so cold in my house. I'm kind of wearing somewhat of like a medium sleeve, I don't know, but my father, he usually keeps the house at around 65, 66 degrees. It's really messed up. I am not in the house. You can shut up. You don't have to tell him where I'm at. Run, Blake. I keep trying to call him Ethan, but he's not Ethan. He's nowhere near as cool as Ethan. No, you don't. You do not have me. Golly. These guys are persistent. He's crawling after me. A dog? I'm not a dog. Please, go. Oh, wait. Hey. You didn't get me. Keep going. This guy is catching up to you, man. What are you gonna do? I can reload later. Whoa. What are they doing? Please get under there. Oh my god. Hold a hill? Yes. How many bandages do I have? Okay, that. No. No. There. That's the. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get under this bed and hide. Yeah, I'm gonna save it here and quit it there, alright? I don't want to do this no more. I gotta do this. Anyways, I guess I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everyone.